I'm Rhea Littrée. I started off as trans brat, became West Hollywood's fiercest diva. Then, if you ask the Emmys, I'm West Hollywood icon and drag legend. Coming out was hard for me personally. I don't know why. I felt like I really needed to find out what it was to make me me. And still, I'm figuring that out every day. It feels amazing to be authentically myself. That's so powerful because who I authentically am is changing every day. I think pride is very important to inspire somebody else that might not be ready to understand who they are yet, because they will find that strength and then they will give that to that person and they will give it to that person, and then it's just like, you know, an orgy. I've learned that I am the most powerful person in my life, and as long as I own that power and share it with others, it can be transferred, because that is the truth. We are all so powerful in our own individual way.